What's happening, people? Welcome back to the Brothers Geek Out podcast. This is a trailer reaction to The Biker Riders, starring Tom Hardy, Austin Butler, and written from director Jeff Nicholas. So I'm a big fan of Tom Hardy, like in general. I mean, in fact, look, Nicholas Butler was awesome in Elvis and whatnot. I'm a fan in general, but Tom Hardy, anything he does, I'm just interested in. And even him just winning jiu-jitsu tournaments or whatnot, just being a beast from that perspective is amazing. But I'm interested to see what this one's about because I just love what he does. I just love the way he plays his characters and all that sort of stuff. So let's check this out. Let's see what this is about.
I've been thinking, I can't run this club forever. I built this from nothing. This is our family. You and me, kid.
From the beginning?
Yes, please.
It was the golden age of bike riders. And I never felt so out of place in all my life. That's when I saw him for the first time. It took my breath away.
I'm Benny.
5 weeks later, I married him. Mm-hmm. I thought I could change him, you know? Not to be different, but to be, I don't know, like he's wild.
Hey! I told you to take that jacket off.
You'd have to kill me to get this jacket off.
What about the bar? Burn it down.
The club got real big real fast. They started running drugs, gambling, prostitution.
Is that what this club is now?
I want you to quit riding.
Don't ask that. Benny. I need you.
Find that true event.
Okay. If he wants to ride a bike, he'll ride a bike. Think it over, you know.
He's so good, man. Tom Hardy's so good. December 1st. Alright, awesome. Inspired by true story. You know what that reminds me? I mean, I don't know why what comes to mind is like Outsiders. And then, I just, it's very different, but that scene from Bronx Tales where the bike riders come into the club and whatever, that's a whole different thing. But anyway, I don't know why that comes into mind, but that looks interesting based in the 60s, right? In Chicago and whatnot. I mean, those bike riders, Hell's Angels and whatnot, that was their own form of, a club, gang. I don't know what you call it, but I don't know. Seems interesting. I like, again, Tom Hardy. There's something about his presence which I just find like fascinating. I love whatever character he plays. He just plays it so well. And he has this rawness and roughness and a naturalness to what he does. I'm just a fanboy of Tom Hardy, that's it really. But anyway, at least it's based on true events as well, which is also what makes things interesting. I doubt the movie, or actually I don't know, I can't say, but you know, these things you have to research on, right? After you can't watch a movie and expect it to be fully true, unless they say it's completely true. But just knowing that is based on true events gives it a different element, and I guess a bit of education of what things were like back then and what these sort of clubs were about. So yeah, looking forward to it. I'll definitely check that one out. Cool. All right, well, that was my reaction, and yeah, leave it there. Cool. Peace.